Ronda Rousey's back.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making our way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
A determined look on her face. I fear for her opponent.
And from Norwich, England, Paige.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another. Sometimes you just gotta show up and show out.
She's starting to get worried.
And this match will head back to the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Oof. She's forced onto the defensive now.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Ouch, Connor. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
And Rousey is now dictating the pace.
Yeah, Ronda is executing her game plan.
Kick lands.
She avoids the attack completely.
Running knee lift, scratching and clawing. This could be it. She kicks out with force.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Man, taking it to the trachea.
Section. Oh, what a clothesline! This is
awkward, guys.
Not quite sure that's the word I'd use, but nonetheless. Oh, headbutts! Looking bad for her here.
Big forearm!
Knew what was coming there!
Kick two. Oh, oh, oh. Oof.
A well-timed dodge. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Double axe handle.
Oh, my lord.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Rousey taking no prisoners.
Ronda's asserting some dominance. Oh.
With a kick.
shot. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Soaring. Good Lord. Taking flight.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Carefully measured knee drop.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here. And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Rousey got countered there. She's sent back in under the ropes. Nasty kick.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Guillotine applied. This will put in soon.
Trapped. Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rousey to the top.
Up high.
Diving cross body from Rousey. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And now she's getting back into the ring. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She's got something big in mind.
Oh, no.
The table is set.
From the heavens.
Oh, she lands hard. Sight set on the top rope.
Goodness. Her body cut that table in half.
There might not be anything left of her after that. Vicious double axe handle.
Measured attack. Delivers the cross body. And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
She's taking things to ringside. No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a mark.
These string of attacks are keeping her out of the game.
She just has to find a spot somehow. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair.
What a defense. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Oh, short arm chop.
Control unloads with the boot.
A helpless Rousey being targeted.
Page. There.
And that may have ended Rousey's night.
And a ref can't even start the count.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Ronda had that scouted. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the risk these superstars are willing to go. The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And back in the ring we go. Oh, straight forearm. Great counter. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Driving a knee right to the ribs.
Oh, with authority.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Steel chair to the ribs.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Blast off.
Splash. Was mounted with punches. And not,
oh, nasty stop to finish off.
What a double axe handle.
Boom!
Connects on a kick.
Strong.
My goodness. Oh, kick connects. And that was a well-executed attack.
Well measured.
And Ron is keeping the pressure on.
There is surgical precision happening with every one of Rousey's attacks.
Boom! She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Dodges.
Face first into the chair.
Oh, my gosh, what impact. Oh, man. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. And that DDT was well delivered.
These superstars are going away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
Oh! Ronda now looking to go high risk.
Perched up top. Whoa, look out. Taken out from high above. Special kind of crazy to do that.
Measured knee drop. Ronda taking charge.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it all.
Ronda Rousey with a takedown. Looking to cinch in the armbar. There it is.
The armbar is locked in.
Is she going to tap, 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 tap? It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
It's in deep.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly. Tap out. What's she looking for under the ring?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
The table. The table's being set on fire.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rousey.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is known for.
Great strength being shown here.
Through a flaming table. Are you kidding me?
Well, let's just hope everyone is okay, Corey.
Well, of course they're not okay, Saxton. No one's immune to fire. And there's Piper's pick. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Guillotine! Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win!
Ronda Rousey, submission specialist, looking
back. That's it! That's it!
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? She's in the ring now.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Oh, God.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
Side.
No mercy being shown by Ronda.
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
Comes back into the ring.
She saw that one coming.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
She's getting something from under the ring.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that, Jay, this is not gonna be good.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Look at this here.
Top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Set for the ride through the table. Just an absolute eruption of the table.
Could turn that table into kindling.
Into the ring now.
Into putting one's body on the line. Measured knee drop. Carefully, knee drop.
Oh my goodness. Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk. How do you survive?
This man gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look what it did to that table.
She heads into the ring.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned to this table.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll
scramble your insides.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Child breaks the count immediately.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
The baddest woman on the planet's in trouble.
We don't often see Rousey in this position.
Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Guys, it's rare see such a closely contested match.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder.